Oh no! What happened, Mayor?
Well, the lights went off, and then when they came back on, the Fabergé egg was gone.
Did you see who stole it?
No, it was too dark. All I saw was his pointy cat ears and green cat fur, and heard his gravelly yet girlish cat voice saying, "Later, dude."
That sounds just like Buttercup. Where is Buttercup? Still in the bathroom, I guess. We'll have to find her later. The alarm of the Townsville Mint is going off. Ha! You're too slow this time, cat burglar. Now come quietly and... Ah! Hey, you meanie! Take this! Ah! Oh! Oh! They're getting away! Not if I can help it!
You're gonna need more than a few sets to stop me!
Huh?
Later, dudes! Ah, my head.
After them! Where'd they go?
Ugh.
They got away again!
That cat burglar really did sound like Buttercup, though.
Yeah, but it can't be. That'd make no... sense.
Sup, dudes? Just put my feet up. Knocked my noggin while I was body slamming some tractors.
Okay, so we definitely know who the cat burglar is. Yes, it's Buttercup.
What? I mean, yes, of course it's Buttercup.
Wait, who did you think it was, Bubbles?
Promise not to laugh?
Of course.
I thought the burglar was, a piece of cheesecake.
You said you wouldn't laugh.
All right. All right, so our sister's the cat burglar. She turned to a life of crime.
I always knew Buttercup had a dark side, but she's taking it way too far.
Also, I think it's mean to call it a cat burglar.
Kitties are not thieves. They just like to tussle every once in a while.
We have to figure out what to do about this cat burglar situation.
Hi, Blossom. I've figured out what to do about this cat burglar situation. I hired a bounty hunter named Greg.
Suspicious character on the lawn could be the cat burglar.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.